Hello there, folks and fellow tubers. It's Nuclear Skull 87, perhaps known by his real name, Lucius Murphy, as well as his other nickname, Luke the Nuke. And in today's video, I'm trying out a game called Serious Sam Fusion. I was trying to upload a video for a game called Shadow Warrior Classic, but my doggone computer kept crashing each time I tried to do it. Luckily, I downloaded something called Core Temp. We'll see if that helps a little bit, because it doesn't just do with that game, but with other games too, on occasion too. And we're gonna go ahead and let's go ahead and try Legend of the Beast. Let's do a DLC level. Going to do easy. New Kingdom, Children of Amon-Ra. Fun music too. Deja vu. Oh my gosh! Kamikaze Marines! Whoa. Hopefully I'll be able to grab a shotgun here before too long. I'm sure I will be able to. Okay. Die, boy. You know those enemy descriptions very well, so we don't really need that, of course. Where we can get a new weapon, I wonder? Oh, man, look how colorful those visuals are. Man, those are very colorful. Where's the next front coming from? Okay, so we've got to find that other lever to pull, of course. I think I was here before. Maybe not. There's new enemies. Oh, there's the last lever there. Gotta go get that one. Thank you. if getting into the Temple of Ptah was not hot enough, now it seems that the sacred sign of Amon-Ra is no longer being held here. There are relatively fresh additional inscriptions on the altar saying that the sign was seized by a religious faction who call themselves Children of Amon-Ra. Supposedly they have removed the sign as a sacrifice to the Ram God. I hope this is some kind of a metaphor, as it would really make things complicated, as if the sign was destroyed. This way or another, according to the ancient texts, the Children of Amon-Ra are supposed to reside in the area around the Great Obelisk, which is not far away. You should gain access to that part of Memphis and look for the missing artifact. Well, folks, I believe that'll be the end of my New Kingdom Holy Spirits Children of Amon-Ra walkthrough. If you like this video, please hit the like button below, and if you want to see more of my videos, please hit the like, please smash and hit that subscribe button below. Until next time, folks. Just gonna save briefly. Okay. I'm gonna stop game. Archaeological dig.